Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ladies and gentlemen, today I would like to present my research paper with the title of Performance Optimization of Fertilite Fuel Gasoline Engine with the Addition of Turpentine and Ethanol Oil. But before that, I would like to say to thanks so much to UNIMA Magelang, Universitas Muhammadiyah Magelang, that give our team opportunity to follow International Borobudur International Symposium 2023. Let me introduce my research team. I am Taufikur Rahman as first author, and my partner are Paridawati, Raden Hengki, Aib Surato, and Dimas Ape. They all are from Mechanical Engineering Department of UNISMA Bekasi. Okay, background of my research. The first, the increasing number of consumers who use motorized vehicle means the need for fuel is becoming increasingly high, where there is a phenomenon of wasting energy, especially fuel oil. And the second, currently fuel oil reserve continue to decline, especially as price soar higher every year. And the third, biofuel, which is an alternative energy source, can be used as a substitute for or as replacement for fossil fuels. Formulation of the problem. The first, what composition of turpentine, oil, and or ethanol in the fertilite mixture produce optimum engine performance. And the second, what composition of turpentine, oil, and or ethanol in the fertilite mixture reduce engine fuel use because it produce the higher saving. Scope of problem of my research. The test was carried out and on 4-stroke 1-cylinder petrol motorbike with capacity of 125 cc. And two, the second, some of the fuel mixture sample tests include the following: fertilite 100% and fertilite 70%, turpentine 30%, fertilite 70%, ethanol 30%, and NH. Research purpose of my research. The first, find out the composition of turpentine, oil, and or ethanol in the fertilite mixture which produce optimum engine performance. And the second, knowing the composition of turpentine, oil, and or ethanol in the fertilite mixture reduce engine fuel use because it produces the higher saving. As for research method, can be described as flowcharts as follow: the begin, start, and then literature study, preparation of tool and material, experimental testing of machine performance, power, torque, and fuel consumption, and then data processing and analysis, and then drawing conclusion and finish. Tool and materials. Tool and material to carry out tests on research object, several test equipment and material as needed as follow: dynamometer, measuring cup, digital motorcycle tachometer, stopwatch, motorbike, portal light, turpentine, oil, and ethanol. As for result and discussion, this power and torque test data obtained test result in form of torque in Newton meter and power in horsepower. Horsepower. Maximum torque from table and charts as follow. We can see that maximum torque 10.89 is achieved at RPM 6000 and fuel mixture 70% per light and 10% turpentine and 20% ethanol. As for maximum power from this table and chart, we can see that the maximum power is 9.81, is achieved RPM 7000 and fuel mixture is 70% perchlorate and 10% turpentine and 20% ethanol. And the last optimum fuel consumption from this table and this chart, we can see that the lowest fuel consumption is achieved at mixture composition 20% perchlorate and 10% turpentine and at 20% ethanol. We can draw conclusion after carrying out testing, processing data and analyzing it, the conclusion of this research can be as follows. The first, the addition of turpentine, oil and ethanol to perchlorate fuel with a mixture composition of perchlorate 70% and turpentine 10% and ethanol 20% produce the most optimal torque of 10.97 Newton meter and power of 9.81 horsepower compared to the mixture of pure perchlorate 100% which only results torque at 10.20% Newton meter and power at 9.80 horsepower. The second, the addition of turpentine oil and ethanol can reduce engine fuel use because it produces the highest saving at a mixture composition of perchlorate 70% and turpentine 10% and ethanol 20% at each RPM with an average. The average consumption is 0.3774 liter per hour compared to without any mixture or 100% pure perchlorate where the average consumption is 0.5836 liter per hour. There are several suggestions in this research, namely, the first, it is hoped that in future research, a house gas emission testing can be carried with adequate equipment preparation. And the second, there is a need for research of on the bioadditive content of turpentine oil so that we know the reaction that result when mixed with several fuel. Thanks so much. or